Hi guys, welcome to another easy build video. Today we're going to be playing Cassia. She is one of my favorite characters, even over Vala, because honestly she's a little OP. There's really only one build, so technically this will be the easy build, but I think it's just the best build. So, she's a pretty cool character. The built-in blind is just so insane, just because that plus the fact her trait is literally avoiding damage. But anyway, we'll jump in, we'll go over her talents. Hopefully we don't get Hanamura. That map is so bad. But I think she's a lot of fun to play. So regardless of the map, I'm probably going to get top everything just because of the build I'm going to be going for. Which I had to suggest you go for as well. Okay, so charge scrytes, just that's what you're going for. This will basically empower all of your basic attacks. They now deal additional 25% damage and bounce if they group up. Which, hey, we're going against the Sumuro. Hey, we're going against Sonya and Kerrigan. Then our blinding light is literally a targeted blind. Blinds for 2 seconds. 10 seconds. This will be interesting. And then we have Fen. This is kind of a weird one. You lunge forward. You deal okay damage, but this is not remotely what we're building around. And I suggest not building around it because of her trait, which when I'm moving, I take 65% less damage. They just say 65 armor, but it's 65% less damage. I can totally reveal him too. That's kind of funny. Do-do-do-do. Carmi will be kind of a problem, but she's a problem no matter what character you play, so. Okay, let's see if we get killed on the rotate. I'm thinking no, but we'll find out. Yeah, she's definitely gonna need help up here. So we're just gonna stay mobile. She's a little mana hungry. But we're pretty hard to kill. Strike with fury. Not happening. Well, having Blair on our team to really lock them down is going to be helpful. Oh, you're... Oh, I was hoping she'd stay. Oh, don't shoot me. So I'm going to activate my charge strikes. Sorry, I realize I have not explained my Q. So my Q is that little lightning. It's pretty spammable. Ooh, hello. A little low on mana. You should be fine, bud. In fact, especially if you went... Oh, you done goofed. This is going to be hard because of their team comp. Just because, like, I have to stand still at some point, but we're going to have a pretty... Gul'dan should immediately gone back top. I'm gonna go soak mid. Our build doesn't really kick in terms of damage because at level 7 we're gonna get some pretty disgusting damage. Oh, it's bottom again. Interesting. So next one will be top something. I actually need the sword, thank you. This is actually be pretty fun, because I do a ridiculous amount of damage to him. Okay, this is where our damage gets a little crazy. So you know what we should do? We should push bottom. If he's gonna, if she's just gonna sit up there and farm, we're gonna push bottom. Darn. Thought Tracer would go in a little harder. Weapons ready. Okay, she's not in the bush. Trying for a pretty heavy gank mid. Now, I think this talent absolutely needs to be nerfed, so I apologize. Darn it. We should not be going for this. I'm just telling you right now, this is a bad idea. Yeah. Outnumbered, you should never go for stuff like that. No, I'm just gonna go back. So as you can see, I'm already top in damage. And that's with a Chromie. I'm gonna go get this. They're gonna hit level 10 before us, but since they're top, I wanna get this pushing. You always wanna set it up. I can never get the Fen right. Now, you get... Now, you get avoidance from everything. So, you want to make sure you're moving even when you're taking camps. So, I'm going to come in this way and try to play it a little safe. 5 seconds. How are we in terms of health? That is the good question. I don't want to channel because Chromie's gonna hit me. It's such a bummer when, like, people are really dying for no reason. Makes it really hard, but as you can see, like, our damage is still good. And actually, if I had timed the W with my D better, I would have survived. But unfortunately, people just keep getting, you know, caught out when they shouldn't. Like that. Like, if you're low, just go back. You don't want to deal with Chromie's damage when you're low. God, really? Like, her range is so kind of disgustingly short. Yep, I'm dead. Kill him. If you don't kill him, I'm gonna laugh so hard. There we go. So they're diving me super hard, and actually we got a fort. We got a fort during their curse, which is pretty sweet. And we got 2 kills. And I'm going to get focused super hard just because of how their team comp works. Oh, wait. Hold on. Go in mid. Oh, no, he's not going to get any value. Never mind. Alright, I guess we're not getting boss. I don't know why we're all mid, but you know, that's a thing we're doing. I'm gonna stick with the team. Oh my gosh, what the... What was I CC'd by? Alright. They have such a good team comp to deal with us. Like, I'm still okay with our damage. And this is actually a good example of where she's going to... Wow. Oh, if you don't kill her. I was going to say. This is actually a really good example of the what she's bad against. I was CC'd and kept hitting my Q. I must not... This is a little hard to tell because it glows when it's full, but also glows when I actually don't have it. So it's kind of weird. Do I dare? See? Like, I can't tell if I actually have one of my abilities up due to that, which is really kind of frustrating. Her range is super weird. That's something you guys are going to have to get used to, in that her range doesn't make a lot of sense. Alright, let's try to get in here. Where is... I mean, I shouldn't have gone in, but like, where was the rest of our team? I gotta remember that. Like, our team is so... Crumbie's doing a good job. I'm still beating her in damage. But our team is really scared to go in, but we can't keep giving them tributes. So I'll just have to keep that in mind. I'll have to play a little differently. This is why I hate Quick Match, though. Like, she's so good. I'm hoping to bring her into competitive, so hopefully you guys can see that. Oh, my camp's still pushing. They're probably doing this. So at some point, we need to do our boss. Okay, cooldown's going top. Can't really soak bottom just because of how the... yeah. Told you.
Shall we see who All gathers right. enough tribute this time?
Yes. Forgot we had a fort. I went the long way. So that's a free trip for them. They're gonna have an experience. Our team is really bad at soaking XP. Usually I'm pretty good about it, but this is kind of made it hard. Okay, I don't want to die to crummy damage. I'm going to go with the Pierce. Dude, you can take her. Alright, well, I'm coming. Are you serious? That is such bull. What the? How many do you have? Those who prepare Dude, oh my god. Whatever. Like, I got owned by Chromie because the guy never went in. Like, I needed him to help me lock her down. She had a lot of time traps. Did she go for the time trap Talon? Oh, she totally did. Okay. They're just... You gotta kill her first. Like, this is so infuriating. So we got owned because of Chromie. Like, I kept expecting him to help me. So... Never mind. I'm not gonna say anything. Because, unfortunately, this is why I hate playing Quick Match. Just because, like, the builds are so weird. And it just becomes Team Deathmatch, which I hate. I hate playing that. And it sucks because I kind of have to frontline, but if I do, I'm not really getting a lot of support here. Oh, that's annoying. Oh my gosh, this... She's so annoying with that Chrono sickness thing. It is. We should do this. Okay. Starting with charge strikes. We need 20. I guess we're not pushing with it. Yes. Which seems weird. It'll get the fourth though.
Gather tribute or face my curse.
Oh, okay, that's actually kind of helpful. Simple. I'm literally being body blocked by the friggin' minions. That's really annoying. Oh, they came in at a different angle than I was expecting. Okay, we're gonna go Titan's Revenge.
Well done. Your enemies shall be weakened. Let them fall before you.
Damn, her range is just garbage. No. You're dead. And you literally died because you took a stupid fight, and that really bums me out. What a dumb fight. Like, why did we all go there in this little, you know... I hate stuff like that because there's really just no reason. Yeah, he's right. I don't know what we can do about it.
Curse subsides.
I'm gonna back up. I mean, they're doing their boss. We got a keep out of it though, so that's nice. And we have some pretty serious damage and a fort still up, so. Yeah, I know. Actually, in fact, gonna get full. There's really no reason for us to extend, like, at all. Especially since it's now technically. Ooh. Okay. This vision will be helpful. Let's go here. Don't go that way. Oh, whatever. Ah, poop. Oh, that was dumb. CC's so good. I cannot believe I got rooted. That's just so pathetic. I feel real stupid for that. That's totally my fault. Now the thing is though, they're gonna get really nothing out of this just because of, well, basically Gul'dan. But that's also why you don't go out. If you don't see where Samaru is, don't go there. This is actually the perfect lane for us to have gotten a key. Oh no. Back up! That low, just never got there. And I'm actually keeping up. Like, if they didn't have Sonya, I would be fine. Ooh, she's gonna have to bye bye. Can't contest. Gonna just have to give curse. Or go in and die. Yeah, that works too. We're still actually doing okay. Like, they can't really push. Like, that's the one thing Chromie actually does terribly. Not gonna give him any free damage. Chromie's gonna beat me in damage. I'd actually be shocked if I'd have beaten her. It would certainly be closer. She took bye-bye, which was smart. And I none of us can engage on her because of the team comp they have set up. And she's just gonna lay out a bunch of time traps, see? Yep. That's such a bummer. Like, it's literally the worst possible combo for me to have to deal with. God, I hate quick match.
Enough.
Nice, but we actually traded 2 for 1. And I have 8 deaths, because literally I am apparently their least favorite character in the game. Nice. We should be able to turn this. Yeah. Oh, it's really unfortunate. Like, I'm gonna be focused because I do so much damage. Yeah. Come on, let me go. Leave me alone!
Hearthstone break.
Sweet. Okay, now I would like to push with boss. I want to push. I want to. I mean, we let it get so much free damage, which really blows. Okay, everybody's up. We took too long. Okay. Traded one for two. Sweet. Alright, we control the map. We have, I believe, yeah, there's no towers top, so that's going to be pushing in. I got this and this. They got boss. They're going to just try to delay. Sweet. They're gonna try to make a push. It's fine. What are they gonna push with? They gonna push with boss? Okay, they're not pushing in. Should be able to save this keep. That should keep me from getting killed. Samuro had to back. That's good for us. I'm a little late to the party. I really don't care about the tribute. I care more about kills here. Yeah, stay here. I don't need him to play passive. When I go in like that, I need his help. Like, I died because he backed up. It was 2v1. That's GG. Go bye. Stuff like that just pisses me off. Like, dude, you're playing too passive. Oh, that was just the most... I didn't get MVP. I had 9 deaths. I think I had 10, actually. Yeah, screw Chromie. That was infuriating. But you kind of saw, especially at the end, that AoE burst, I mean, I actually don't know if it credited me with the kills, but I just blew up everybody around me. I mean, as you can see also, like, I was right behind the Chromie. Typically, I have a lot of Siege, but that game it was a really weird game. I can see I'm low here. 9 deaths, but, like, I just destroyed. And this is the build to go for. Better whether you're new, whatever. Whether you've been playing her since she released. If you're not doing this build, you're doing it wrong. Because this is only 20-second cooldown, should be 30. And probably shouldn't basically be, Fury of the Storm, excuse me, at level 1. This is a broken talent. Always... I went the wrong talent. I thought I picked the... Oh, that really bums me out. Okay. Whatever. That actually explains a lot. I didn't even realize. Oh. Whatever. Surge of Light, you have to go this. You always go this because everything procs it, so even minions. Ball Lightning is just the better ult. Seraph's Hymn. Basic attacks and apply damage, reduce the cooldown, go this. Pierce, there's really not a great one unless you have a really good lockdown. Like, if I could have comboed with the Valera, you could have gone the Executioner one. And then Titan's Revenge because of the range. I thought for sure I went Ring of the Leech. Oh, that makes me so mad. I would have lived so much more if I had this. That's a bummer. That's really a bummer. And this one here, like, this is okay, but I don't think Fend is actually what you should be doing because it gets you killed. Martial Law is only good when you have, like, Malfurion and other people who can stun a root. But basically, you can go this because it just increases your AoE damage. That explains a lot. I thought I've been picking this every single game. I must have just misclicked. That's such a bummer. Anyway, she's broken. Play her. Play her always and often. She just does way more damage than she should in terms of AoE damage. And I enjoy playing her, but let's just be honest, like, why I was almost keeping up with Chromie was the combo of this talent. Actually, technically, the combo was supposed to be Ring of Leech into this, but this does so much damage along with Charged Strikes. Like, her talents are just busted. Her basic attack range is weird, though, so be used to that. I was thinking I was Vala, and you're not Vala. You can't outrange Vala. But if you're spamming your Q, that should kind of make up for it. Anyway, guys, hopefully you liked the video. It was a frustrating game. A couple times I died, and I didn't realize I didn't have the healing talent. Oh, that's a bummer. But, you know, it is what it is. Still proved the damage. I think I still proved why that build's the best without picking one of the right talents, but... Whatever. I hope you guys have a good rest of your week, and I hope you enjoy the video.